Here we have Kingdom Animalia, Phylum Chordata, Subphylum Craniata, Infraphylum Vertebrata, Superclass Gnathostomata, Class Actinopterygii, Subclass, I don't know. I missed one. We'll start up here at the nostril, and then we'll go back here to the gill filaments. Gill arch, gill raker, dorsal fin, fin spine, dorsal fin, fin ray, caudal fin, homocercal tail, anal fin, anus, intestine, mesentery, duodenum, woo, pyloric ceca, stomach, gallbladder, liver, pectoral fin, swim bladder, epaxial muscle, hypaxial muscle, ribs, vertebrae, skull, peritoneum, coelom.